Joseph Parker has already been offered a fight with Anthony Joshua and could potentially face the winner of David Haye's rematch with Tony Bellew or Tyson Fury, according to his promoter David Higgins. Parker retained his WBO heavyweight title with a points victory over Huey Fury in Manchester, though the judges were divided about the result. One scored the fight as a draw, while the other two called 118,110 in Parker's favor. Fury's camp were furious at the verdict, but Parker's promoter Higgins already has eyes on the 25-year-old's next bout and revealed that Eddie Hearn has already tabled an offer of a scrap with Joshua, who is currently preparing to face Kubrick Pulev at the end of next month in Cardiff. If the Joshua fight is going to sell 100,000, which it would, the unification you wanted in the English summer, so probably July, Higgins was quoted as saying by The Express. I think it makes sense, as long as both guys keep winning. Eddie Hearn has reached out and put that on the table. We like to keep busy, but this latest mandatory has used up a lot of time. We would have liked to fight a little more often. We have a will to fight before the end of the year, and there are some good options such as Japan, the United States or going home to New Zealand or Samoa. After that, we could look at the winner of Haye versus Bellew or Joshua. If Tyson Fury makes a comeback and Eddie doesn't give us a fair deal, we could be at Old Trafford against Tyson Fury. Parker's camp may be looking ahead to furthering the South Auckland foreign fighter's career, but Fury's people, left so incensed by the result, are considering appealing the decision to call the fight against the brother of Tyson. Fury's promoter Mick Hennessy described the decision made by the judges as absolutely disgusting and believed Fury's performance contained elements of Muhammad Ali. This is corruption of the highest order, Hennessy said on BBC Radio 5 Live, relayed by The Telegraph. I thought he skated it. It was an absolute masterclass, shades of Ali. It was beautiful boxing in the heavyweight division. Parker wasn't even in the fight. Any punches he was throwing were either missing or hitting elbows or hitting gloves. It was very rare he got through with a clean shot. Huey absolutely skated that fight. That is probably one of, if not the worst, decisions I've ever seen in my life. It was disgusting, absolutely disgusting. Parker retained his WBO heavyweight title against Fury. Reuters.